There have been plenty of speculations around Anushka Sharma's pregnancy of late. Several websites have carried reports around how the actress hasn't announced a single film after Zero because she's pregnant. However, all these are mere speculations and there's no truth to them whatsoever. In a recent interview with Hindustan Times, she shut them up by calling them absurd and silly. Said Anushka, that spreading rumors is something people will do anyway. It's completely unnecessary and silly as you ultimately can't hide such a thing. You can hide a marriage but not pregnancy. I feel every female actor goes through it. So people marry you off even before you are hitched and make you a mother before you are pregnant. I don't pay attention to it and just laugh these things off since I find them hilarious. When I read about such stuff, I think, where do such absurd things come from? Right now, I'm literally working round the clock. That should be enough to shut those suspecting of her pregnancy. Anushka married Indian cricketer Virat Kohli on December 11th last year. Reports state that the couple has plans of ringing in their first wedding anniversary in Australia, as Virat will be kick-starting with his test series from tomorrow and wifey dearest will be his cheerleader like always. On the work front, Anushka will be seen in Zero next, which is slated to release on December 21st, 2018. It also stars Shah Rukh Khan and Katrina Kaif.